Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing well and are safe and healthy at homes. I welcome you all to my cooking channel, Cookbook Look by Anuja. Today's recipe is a very healthy pancake recipe, which I made with spinach and semolina. You can have this in breakfast also or as a tea time snack also. So let's check it quickly. For making pancakes, I am taking 200 grams of semolina. The semolina that I am using is very thin. If you do not have thin semolina, you can grind it into the mixie. Next thing that I am adding is half cup of curd or yogurt and half cup of water. But you can add water according to the consistency of the batter. Now, the next thing that I am adding is spinach. For spinach, I boiled it first and then I grind it. So now I'm adding it into the batter. I will mix everything together, and if I will need water, I will definitely add it later on. So you can also check the consistency of the batter and add the water. So the batter is ready. I will cover it for about 15 minutes and keep it aside. Now the batter is resting from last 15 minutes. I hope spinach has its flavor in it. Now in this I am adding 1.5 tablespoon of salt, but you can add salt according to your taste. Also adding 1/2 tablespoon of baking powder, and now I will mix everything together. At this time of mixing, if you find the batter is little bit thick, you can add water in it. Now I will give a garlic fry to this batter. For that I am taking 2 tablespoon of oil in a pan, some cloves of garlic and 1/2 tablespoon of cumin. And now the garlic is getting golden brown. I will add it into the batter. It will give a wonderful taste to our pancakes because spinach and garlic are the best combination. So the batter is completely ready. Time to make the pancakes. For that I spread some oil on a non-stick pan. Now I will add some batter onto it. We'll spread it a little bit. From the top, I am adding some tomatoes, onions and some little amount of coriander, which gives more color to our pancakes. I will cook it from both the sides for about 5 minutes on medium flame. So the pancake is ready to get flipped. So it is cooked well from one side. I will cook it from other side also. So the pancake is almost ready. I will serve it. Before that, I will make some more. So the colorful pancakes are ready to eat. I am serving them with some garlic sauce and with some ketchup. So do try the recipe. Do not forget to like and subscribe the channel.